Hello Kuwait and Philippines, hello Middle East, and hello world. Ayan po na welcome ulit dito sa live update natin kasama niyo muli ni Sneen dito sa ICSA. So ayan, this coming Friday, good news sa ating mga kababayan, open na, open for enrollment until June 8 yung ating UK Diploma in Health and Social Care Saturday batch for level 3 at saka level 4. So ano ba yung difference ng level 3 at saka level 4? So sa mga hindi pa nakapagtapos ng high school, you still have a chance na magkaroon ng UK diploma. So yung tinatawag natin na level 3. So yan is open and open for enrollment with limited available slots na lang or seats for this batch ng ating face-to-face class for level 3 diploma. So kung kayo po is elementary graduate or high school level na gustong magkaroon ng international diploma, na nanggagaling syempre sa UK, which is pwedeng-pwede yung magamit for international application, is pwede kayong humabol dito sa ating enrollment, which is yung ating Saturday batch, which is every 9:30 to 12:30. So, pwede pa kayong humabol for enrollment. Ito is magsisimula na this coming Saturday, June 8. So, yan po, habol kayo. And then, good news rin sa ating mga kababayan na available every Saturday, na gustong mag-take ng kanilang ng kanilang international diploma dito sa health and social care, available din na yung ating level 4 na may equivalent for 120 units na pwedeng-pwede na natin magamit for international application, lalo na sa mayroong minimum requirements ng credits or units. So yung available schedule is every Saturday 2:30 to 6:30 naman siya. So pwede pa kayong mag-book ng inyong seat or humabol sa enrollment until June 8 na lang siya. So yan, habol na kayo sa enrollment natin. And good news din, sa mga gusto magkaroon ng credential or diploma which is related in accounting and finance, so available yung ating UK diploma level 4 in accounting and finance. Okay, so yan, available din siya every Friday. So magkakaroon siya ng startup class this coming Friday, July 7. Ang klase natin is at 3 o'clock until 6 p.m. Kuwait time. So kung international students kayo outside Kuwait, posible pa rin mag-enroll kasi itong yung ating UK Diploma Level 4 in Accounting and Finance is available worldwide through Zoom meeting application, yung pag-aaral natin. So posible pa rin kung wala kayo sa Kuwait, posible pa rin na mag-enroll dito sa ating course ng UK Diploma in Accounting and Finance. So ano pang inaantay? Pwede nyo siyang i-share itong ating live update and invite your kapwa-FW na sa abroad ngayon pero gusto magkaroon ng international diploma. So yan, grab nyo yung chance and then join with us our startup classes. Pwede kayong mag-try ng one class dito sa startup class natin. At least, you will going to experience paano yung pag-aaral, ano ba yung mga topics, ano ba yung coverage ng course, ano ba yung mga requirements. So, share niyo ito sa inyong mga kaibigan na naghahanap ng diploma na pwede nilang gamitin or naghahanap sila ng diploma na to supplement the requirements for international application. So, yan po. So, see you next time sa ating live update and watch more for at sa upcoming announcement here from ICSA. So, see you next time sa ating live update and more information regarding with this. So, maraming salamat and see you next time.